In other news, amid the allegations of wrongdoing, ICICI Bank has decided to send its MD and CEO, Chanda Kochhar, on leave till the inquiry against her has completed. Board of Directors has appointed Sandeep Bakshi of ICICI Prudential as its interim chief operating officer and a full-time director. The bank is currently investigating charges of conflict of interest, favoritism and quid pro quo deals against Chanda Kochhar.
The board, which had a marathon meeting today, appointed Sandeep Bakshi as the chief operating officer. In fact, he'll be reporting to Chanda Kochhar, who'll continue to be the CEO and managing director of the bank. But interestingly, she will go on leave till such time the investigations against her are completed. Now, interestingly, I mean, it's all the more interesting given the fact that Sandeep Bakshi will be reporting to Chanda Kochhar, although Chanda won't be serving her duties for the next few months till such time the investigations are over. As we all know, Justice Sri Krishna has been tasked with the job of conducting an independent probe against the quid pro quo allegations against Chanda Kochhar. So in an effect, what it means is the kind of pressure that the board was in, they had to take a decision.